tied at 60. 8 seconds to go. Cole out front on White. 5 seconds. Cole left the way to the basket. On the run. Put it in! He put it in! He put it in with 2.5 seconds to go! And for the third time this year, YSU beats Loyola in the final 10 seconds of the game! The hero in game one was Kendrick Perry. The hero in game two is Blake Allen.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Valentine with it for Oakley. Drives into the lane and passed out of the way. Picked up by Blake Allen of Youngstown State. 3-on-1. Alley-oop to Perry, who rammed it in with one hand. Oh-ho-ho! Goes to Emmett, got it out to Ergel. He's going to shoot the three. Back in! Ergel's first three in his career. Radioactive. 8 seconds to go. Milwaukee will have the ball, trailing 75-72. Okay, J.J. Panoski will live on their sideline. Panoski throws it into Aaron, who makes a catch in the backcourt. 7 seconds to go in the game. Aaron at midcourt. 5 seconds to go. Aaron by Panoski, right wing, fakes the three. 3 seconds to go. Got it to Panoski. 1 second. He's not going to get a shot off. Game over. Penguins win it with a great defensive stand at the end. Into the forecourt, Perry with the ball, gives to Allen. Left wing, 4-3, bang-bang in the record. Blake Allen, second three today, that's his 199th of his career, setting the new all-time record for most made threes at Youngstown State.
All systems go, sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, straight from inside.
Rebound to Weber. In the backcourt, throws it ahead to DJ Cole. Gives to Cameron Beeland, who's produced. Hammered it in for two.
Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age.
.9 seconds to go in overtime. Cole looking for Allen, gets him the ball. Allen against A.Q. Ball goes to Perry against Brown. Right wing for three. Good! We're tied with a tenth of a second to go in overtime. K.P. with a three. Goes to Allen near sideline, lob to Ergel. Ergel against Williams to the basket. Goes up strong and hammered down two more. Who is that masked man?
Is this the end?
Ritter driving down the right lane. Has the ball taken away from behind by Perry. Gonna lead the break. Throw it to the trailer. Allen again for three. Bang, bang! Another one dribble possession, then his pass knocked away by Kendall Griffin. He steals for Wright State to the basket, and then from behind, Beeland blocked the shot. Grabbed by Perry, race to the left end of the floor. Perry gonna leave it for Amaker, who jammed it in for 2 points. To it up to DJ Cole. Cole's pass, intended for Allen, smacked right back to Cole by Krause. Now he gives to Allen, far sideline, hooks the ball to Chinaki. Right wing, 4-3, bullseye! Chinaki got a smile like a slick pumpkin. A four-court with it for YSU. Cross-court pass. Weber, near sideline for three. Bullseye! Game over! He made that one there, and the roof's coming off.
So real, I've been up in.